Hello, the Royal Pirates.
你好吗？我是 James.
我是 Siyun.
你好，我是 Moon Kim.
Okay, just now James said like your Korean is not that good, but I'm sure you can still teach Malaysian fans like some Korean buzzwords.
꿀잼. 꿀잼 means honey, fun. And then 잼 is short for 재밌어. So 재밌다.
Ah,
it's fun. So like 꿀잼 is like.
It's so fun, it's like honey.
Yeah. I didn't learn that in class. I just heard Moon and Siyun talking.
Yeah. And if you want to emphasize that more, you say 핵꿀잼. It's like nuclear honey fun.
Ah, so how do you use that word? Is it like description or is it a noun or is it a verb?
It's
꿀잼.
It's like, oh, this program is 핵꿀잼.
So 꿀잼.
꿀잼.
꿀잼. 꿀잼. Okay, I learned this.
Or you can say opposite, 핵노잼. It's like no fun.
No fun. Yeah. Any other word like Siyun, can you teach us one?
대박. I use it a lot, I think. Like, 대박 is like a...
대박 is like very good as well.
Yeah, very good, amazing, or fantastic.
We actually translated in the Chinese, you know.
Because?
대박 is 大发.
大发, wow.
So, yeah, when you see when people write 大发, it means 대박.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, 大发.
好，那教了我们两个，一个呢就是 James 说的 Cool Jam, Cool 呢就是 Honey, 蜜糖 ,Jam 呢就是他们韩文的 Jamita, Jamita 就是 fun, 好玩有趣的意思，所以呢他们简化变成Jam, 所以是 Cool Jam, 就是很好玩，好玩到很 sweet, 这样很甜。那刚刚 Moon 呢有加了多一个 Hack, Hack 呢就是盒子 Nuclear 的意思，所以 Hack Cool Jam 就好玩到爆，加重它的这个好玩的程度了，爆炸性的好玩这样。那如果是不好玩的话呢，中间的那个 Cool 呢蜜糖把它抽出来加一个 No, 就是 Hack No Jam, 就是不好玩。OK, 那苏远教呢就比较简单啦，很多朋友都其实我们都一直有在用了，就是 Tebang大发，它就是代表非常好的意思啦。OK, 那教了我们韩语呢，是不是在马来西亚的时候也学了一些马来语或华语呢？
Chanty,
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 Chanty is pretty, right?
Chanty. Kami Royal Pirates.
Kami is we.
Nami, Nami Saya, Nami Saya Moon, Nami Saya Moon,
and Saya Gambiro. I'm happy.
Gambiro.
Yeah, Gambiro.
You guys learn a lot, right?
Well, yeah, in 3 days.
Here, like 3-4.
But you like you learn durian?
Durian. We actually. Try it.No, I actually have in America.
Once.
My mom bought it.
Do you like it?
No comment on that.
I haven't tried it, so I can't
haven't
talk.
Tried it. James also haven't tried it.
Neither have I. But it sounds like a good name for like a
durian.
Pet. Like my dog.
You want to name your dog Durian?
Actually,
Durian is a cool name, no?
我真的很好奇 James 会真的后来养了一只宠物狗呢，然后就叫它 Durian。 OK, anyway, 这三位朋友呢来到马来西亚，只有 Moon 呢曾经在美国试过榴莲，然后后来问他好吃吗，就应该是不太能接受了，但是 James 跟苏苑的事还没有真正试过的。那他们在马来西亚也学了很多的马来文单字啦，我觉得他们学语言的能力还蛮强的啦。之前星期一开始的时候，他们也说了很多的华语，说啊你的眼睛好漂亮啊，我的名字是什么什么什么这样。然后现在他们又学了 Chante, Kami, Namasaya, Gambira 这样子，这些单字也是如果来到马来西亚可以只说哦 Chante, 我相信很多的粉丝都非常开心吧。那很开心跟他们这次做了这个简短的访问了，特别感谢 Universal Music Malaysia。 那最后Royal Pirates 有没有什么话要跟马来西亚的粉丝说呢？
Thank you so much. This is our first showcase in Malaysia. But next time we're here, we want to be able to play not just a showcase but a concertSo we can actually connect with the fans like on, or as a rock band. You know? We appreciate the patience and the love and the passion. And we can't wait to come back and see you guys again.
Thank you guys so much. We really enjoyed our stay here and we can't wait to come back here again. And next time we come back, we hope to have a concert here and like a fan meeting if we can. And yeah, we love you guys and thank you guys so much. Apo cinta paramu.
And we will miss you so much and we will be...back as soon as we can. We love you.
That's the voice, right? That charmed you, James.
It doesn't work anymore.
It doesn't work anymore. Okay, so how do we say like see you again in Korean?
또봐요.
또봐요.
다음에만나요.
다음에만나요. 다음에만나요.
다음에만나요.
네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
다음에 만나요. See you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. 들어가세요. 사랑에 빠져.